सुधा मूर्ति ने रिसेंटली पार्लियामेंट में अपनी फर्स्ट स्पीच दी एंड शी स्पोक अबाउट सर्विकल कैंसर.
मेनी वुमेन सफर इन रियल लाइफ विद सर्वाइकल कैंसर्स एंड दे विल कम टू द हॉस्पिटल ओनली इन द फोर्थ स्टेज.
उन्होंने इस टॉपिक को चूज किया बात करने के लिए बिकॉज इट इज द नीड ऑफ द आवर.
मे आई रिक्वेस्ट दैट टू द हाउस दैट वी शुड इनकॉर्पोरेट दैट वैक्सीनेशन फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ आवर गर्ल्स बिकॉज प्रिवेंशन इज better than cure.
Cervical cancer kills one woman every 7 minutes and India needs to fix this. So have we not done anything about it? Poonam Pandey ka stunt yaad hai when she faked her death. So the act might have been a little extreme but the cause was also cervical cancer. You know, many cancers are not preventable but this one is and people are still not getting vaccinated. Is it because the cost of vaccine can go up to 10,000 rupees per dose and are there any other vaccines available? What can you do to protect yourself from this cancer? Chaliye jante hain. Hey, I'm Janvi and in today's episode of Charcha Jari Hai, we're going to be talking about the second leading cause of cancer deaths in India, which is cervical cancer. So, cervical cancer hota kya hai? It's the cancer that starts in the cells of the cervix, which is the lowermost part of a woman's uterus. And it's caused most of the time by the sexually transmitted disease called HPV. Now, not all cancers can be prevented, but fortunately, this cancer can be through vaccination. This HPV vaccination does not just protect you from cervical cancer, but it protects you from many other cancers which are caused by HPV, like mouth, throat, and many others. According to WHO, HPV vaccine should be given to all girls aged 9 to 14 before they get sexually active, ideally 1 to 2 doses. People with reduced immune systems can also go up to 2 to 3 doses. Currently in India, you can only get these vaccines through prescriptions at private hospitals or practitioners. Okay, so teenage girls ke liye vaccines hai. What about older women who haven't taken the vaccines yet? Good news is that you can still get vaccinated after your teenage years, but efficacy kam ho jati hai after your 27 because by that time most of the people are exposed to HPV. Some adults can also get vaccinated between the ages of 27 to 45, but it all depends on your doctor consultations. But if you are about 25, it is recommended to get regular screening. You can get a screening at any local government hospital, private hospital or diagnostic centers. Cervical cancer is most common in the age group 40 to 60 because it gets detected late and it can be highly preventable and highly curable if it is caught early. Look at this data. There are higher chances of survival if the cancer is caught in its early stages. WHO says that you should get screened every 5 to 10 years starting at the age of 30. The minimum requirement is 2 screenings in your entire life by the age of 35 and 45. But ideally, you should get screened every 3 years once you are 25. However, in India, women do not undergo these tests. India mein sirf 2% women ye test kar chuki hai compared to a global average of 63%. So, agar screenings available hai, vaccines available hai, why did India have 3.4 lakh cases last year? There are 4 problems. Problem number 1, cultural stigma. Jinko cervical cancer ke bare mein pata hai, wo dar jate hain. Even informed women hesitate to go out and get a test done because this cancer is mostly caused by sexual activity and there is a cultural stigma around it in India. Women don't want to go out and get a test done that requires a vaginal examination. There is fear, there is inertia, and this needs to be addressed. Problem number 2, lack of awareness. A quick survey done in North India shows that 71% of urban women said they did not know about this cancer. A cancer that kills one woman every 7 minutes. And let's admit it, many of us also did not know about it till, let's say, Sudha Murthy's speech or Poonam Pandey's stunt. And those of us who did still haven't gotten screened or vaccinated. Number 3, vaccines are expensive. Cervovac and Gardasil, ye do vaccines cost around 2,000 to 4,000 per dose. But Gardasil 9, which prevents you from 9 variants, could cost nearly 10,000 to 11,000 per dose. And ideally, you need to get 1 to 2 doses at least. So basically, most of India ye afford nahi kar sakta. Number 4. Healthcare professionals itne hai nahi India mein aur wo bhi trained healthcare professionals jo ye test kar sake. That's why India cannot replicate the same screening strategies like they do in other countries. Okay, so in problems ka koi solution hai? To Sudha Murthy ke speech mein unhone suggest kiya hai ki vaccines ka cost kam kiya jaye, which is great news.
If the government intervenes and negotiates, it can be, and it's any business is a win-win situation. He also should make certain money, but you can bring it to 700-800 rupees, and we have such a large population, sir. It will be benefiting for our girls in future.
On March 2024, mein PM Modi ne ye kaha tha.
हमारी जो साइंटिस्ट हैं उनको बजट देना चाहता हूँ, और मैं उनको कहना चाहता हूँ इसमें भी आप लोकल रिसर्च कीजिए, वैक्सीन बनाइए, और बहुत ही कम पैसों में मैं मेरे देश की सभी बच्चियों का वैक्सीनेशन करूं।
सुधा मूर्ति के अलावा निर्मला सीतारमण ने भी इसका मेंशन किया था बजट 2024 में।
आवर गवर्नमेंट विल एनकरेज वैक्सीनेशन फॉर गर्ल्स इन द एज ग्रुप ऑफ 9 to 14 ईयर्स फॉर प्रिवेंशन ऑफ सर्वाइकल कैंसर।
दिस इज अ ग्रेट स्टेप टुवर्ड्स स्प्रेडिंग अवेयरनेस इन द कंट्री एज वेल एज पावरफुल एंड इम्पैक्टफुल इंडिविजुअल्स कॉलिंग इट आउट एज द नीड ऑफ द आवर। बट ये हमारे ऊपर भी है as citizens to educate, to inform and to spread more awareness. इसका solution है self-collection cervical screening tests. मतलब आप खुद अपने घर पे ये test कर सकते हो and you do not need to go out and get help from a professional. You can collect the samples in the privacy of your homes and then send it out for an analysis. तो ये solution काफी हद तक cultural stigma का problem solve करता है, है ना? By the way, क्या आपको पता है कि HPV which causes the cervical cancer in women also affect men? Here's what Dr. Rahul Manchanda had to say. Vaccination can prevent HPV-borne cancer in men the same way it prevents it in women, and is recommended for men to take the vaccine, especially young boys. All over the world, it's given to young boys to prevent cancer. It is on the vaccination program of European countries as well, but it is not recommended in India yet. That means that HPV care against vaccination is important for men as well to prevent yourself from cancer. A very important step ahead is education. Educate, 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 and spread all the awareness possible. If you haven't gotten vaccinated or screened yet, I hope this video changes your mind. This is a serious problem and we need to fix this. We're going to leave a few links in the description box for you to learn more about cervical cancer and where to get help. That was all from our side. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next episode of Chacha Jari Hai.